Here we go for another part of Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Look there, demonic beasts. I suppose they aren't holding back.
Welcome to the Forest of Death. My name is Kranya. This weakling girl was just a borrowed look for me. This is what I really look like. Now, you vermin, I'll take down every last one of you.
Stay focused.
Von Eyre. As you wish.
That's my cue.
Battle.
Put me in there.
If this takes too long, I might be forced to escape. Oh, or do you simply intend to let me go? How accommodating of you.
As you can't write.
I intend to kill you all.
You can't kill us all if you escape.
Should I have held back? The mark of nobility. A fine display. Could have at least tried.
Memory. before?
You're better than I thought.
But how? How can I really lose to a lonely creature like you?
Well.
Solon, don't just stand there and stare. I need your help.
Yes, you most certainly do.
Huh?
Have no fear, Kranya. Your sacrifice will help to rid this world of the filthy vermin that have long infested it. Forbidden spell of Zaharas upon our enemies!
Please, help me!
Be gone with you, Felstar.
That could only have been magic. What happened to our professor?
They were swallowed by the mystical darkness of the forbidden spell. An eternity wandering in a void of nothingness, never to think. We almost had the sword of the Creator.
You're lying! Our professor is alive, I know it!
That's right!
It is hard to fathom that our professor would die in a place like this.
It is possible that death has yet to find your friend, drifting through the darkness with no chance of escape.
You're already boasting a victory, but know this. If you did use such devious tricks to stop our professor, I swear that you will regret it.
I cannot help but agree with her this once.
I will not forgive such arrogance. If you prefer it so, you shall also be added to the ranks of the dead.
You fool! What were you thinking, charging right into an enemy's trap? Are you just a boulder that rolls down whatever hill it's on? Excuses won't help us!
As you and I are one, I too am trapped within this void. This realm of darkness we are in is separate from the world from which you came. In time, our hearts and minds will cease to be. How very brave of you. There is no other choice. Do you recall your father's diary? He said you were a child who never cried nor laughed. I must have been asleep, but even then, I feel I was a part of you. I do not know how Rhea managed it, but she allowed me to exist inside of you. The truth is, I have always been with you. The power of a goddess. My name is Sothis. I am the one who watches over Fodlin and the creatures dwelling there. I am Sothis, she who died and then returned. There is but one thing left to do to save us from this darkness of eternity. However, I lack a body of my own. The time has come for you and I to join as one. When I say disappear, I do not mean my soul will join with yours, and you and I will never be apart. But I will no longer have the chance to speak with you. So long have I been on this path with you. In you, I may not have acted like a goddess, but it was certainly fun for all that you have done. Now, we must pray. Your wish is to return to the forest, stop the enemy, and rescue the little ones. Your will and mine are now as one. Both sides of time are revealed to you, and you alone. You know I am the beginning. What shall you do?
Professor, I'd like to ask about your appearance, but for now...
What did you see in the darkness of Zaharas? Unless I dispose of you myself, I may never have the chance to send you back there.
No hesitation. Fought well. That is that.
I understand.
world a chance to grow. I still have...
A fine display. What a jump. How humiliating. Bad. Each battle, a chance to grow.
Right makes might, right? I'm just... Thanks for helping.
Fears realized. But this is not the end.
It's over. those eyes, what happened to you? The goddess, I see. Well, I'm happy for you, just as it was with Saint Seros. And just how will you use this new power, Professor? Tell me, in that scenario, who would you... Professor? This must be a side effect of your recent... changes. I can't just leave you here. Could try carrying you, but...
Professor, you must remain still. Everything is all right. There is no need to worry. Those who are trying to harm you are far away. How lovely it would be for this moment to last forever. I wish I could hold on to this time you have stolen. I have heard whispers of what happened to you. Your appearance. From the moment you took hold of the sword of the Creator, I prayed that one day the radiant power of Sothis would bathe Fodlan. But you are so much more than the light. You are my... Close your eyes, dear one. I will be watching over you. Always. Always and forever.
Part 1. White Clouds. Pegasus Moon. Throne of Knowledge. The northern lands are enveloped in a bitter cold, and frigid winds are carried across the sea to the south of Adrestia. When feather-white snow falls on Fodlan's locket, the fort looks as delicate as a pearl. However, beneath that snowy blanket, her throat is more treacherous than ever.
Rhea, please, talk to me. What are you hiding? What is the meaning of how that one...
As I said, there is nothing of which to speak.
I read Gerald's diary.
What?
In it, he stated the reason for his departure. The baby thought to have died in the fire. Gerald realized that you had done something to the child and decided to flee. What did you do to that baby, Rhea?
Said it enough. They will be here shortly. I will take our dear professor to the Holy Tomb. When I was young, I heard her voice there. You may enter. I have been awaiting your arrival. Now that you have received sacred power from the goddess, you must go to the Holy Tomb. So...
The Holy Tomb is where the goddess sleeps.
Only a select few know of it. Saint Seros. The first soul to be gifted power from the goddess received her revelation. She was told that it was her sacred duty to save the people of Fodlan. The words that were handed down to Seros from the goddess will likely fall upon your ears as well.
Prepare yourself to go at once.
There will be a ceremony at the Holy Tomb. It is said that when Saros received the revelation, she had holy warriors by her side protecting her. Your students, who have followed you and fought alongside you through the darkest of times, are well suited to stand by you for the ceremony. Of course, as the leader of the Church of Saros, I will be by your side as well. The occasion is too significant to be missed, even if something were to happen.
Much has changed, but your duty has not wavered. Steel your mind for the ceremony, and...
You. Out late again. Is it that obvious? I just spy. So I see. I should get some. Have you ever? I have. Do you remember? None of my siblings. My siblings and I, the objective, I have always, but it was only a mind. In order to create. Now here I stand, the fruit of that endeavor. But that came at too high of ours weren't the only lives devastated by that terrible process. And there you have it. The truth of the Hresfeld's Empire. It is. I have kept it hidden all this time, but... it is the same as yours. The Crest of Flames. When it manifested for me, I swore a silent oath. For the sake of my family, and for all the poor souls whose lives were traded for my existence. For their sake, I will build a world where such meaningless sacrifices never again sanctioned. As Emperor, I will change the world.
Thank you.
What a strange feeling. Path to tread.
Oh, she failed. It was worth a try. still need that dark seal. So we're gonna have to explore. If I'm not mistaken, this is where you have to talk to Edelgard.
Although, lucky for
you. You think maybe that is all I wonder. You think maybe that it is told, I wonder what's.
Professor? Will you join me? It will take a few days, but I promise we'll be back in time for the ceremony at the Holy Tomb. It's meant to be a secret. There is something I must do there.
Yep. You gotta go explore this one, because this decision will drastically change the story. And I'm gonna go with you.
Thank you, my teacher. Father, for I know how much pain you're in.
There is no need to apologize, Edelgard. The time has come.
Thank you, Father. Now, to complete the imperial succession, the Archbishop of the Church of Saros would normally act as witness, but my professor will fill that role instead.
Edelgard.
From this day forward, the weight of the Empire's future shall rest upon my shoulders. All that I do will be for the benefit of the people of Fodor.
Edelgard von Hesfeld, the crown is yours. By the covenant between the Red Blood and the White Sword, and by the double-headed eagle upon your head, I hereby pronounce you the new emperor. Are you prepared to take those responsibilities as your own?
In a court, I swear that upon this throne, I shall use my reign to lead Fodlan to a new dawn, and it...
The imperial succession is complete. When you were stolen away to the kingdom, when the Prime Minister did those horrible things.
I understand, Father. Within your eyes, I saw true care. And upon your fists, clenched tight with indignity, I saw the blood that dripped and fell. Even as I bled, I felt that you too must also be bleeding.
Your Majesty.
Prime Minister, you have misspoken. I am no longer your Highness, but rather your Majesty.
It is true. Edelgard is the new Emperor of the Atrestian Empire. We will summon the officials and prepare an ordinance at once. And you...
are dismissed.
No! How can this be?
Edelgard, my dear El.
Father. Thank you for staying by my side, Professor. Now that I'm the Emperor, it's time to grasp my destiny. After the ceremony at the Holy Tomb, I must return to Envar. We are out of time, my teacher.
As long as it makes me stronger.
I am grateful.
Well, I didn't expect that would end my turn. I really wish I had done a couple other things before I talked to her now, but it's okay.
Thanks so much.
Our part.
Thanks for the business.
Oh.
Winning's always nice. I thought I was dead. Flame Spirit, protect me.
Well,
my heart is full of victory. Hard work.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Who's next?
Failure is not an option. I won't go down so easily.
Not One more success. Many skills, you know.
Alright guys, I want to grind out a few low-level battles here for a minute.
Chance to grow. Greatness awaits.
I won't go down so easily.
Expected.
See?
What a jump.
You are nuts.
I've got many skills, you know.
Didn't give it your all. Should I have held back?
We're done here. I don't.
Just like that. Victory. It's simple.
Thank you.
The mark of nobility.
Hubert's unavailable. Not dead, just unavailable.
One more success.
is that? You should be honored.
You were wide open. Can I go now?
You are not. This can't be right. The mark of nobility. Now's our chance. Each battle, a chance to grow. Should be honored. Only a fool challenges me. Expected. You are nothing.
I thought I was dead.
The noble stand. Each battle, a chance to grow. I am Ferdinand von Eyre. Battle. Thank you. As expected. Should I have held back? I still have much to learn. That is that.
Should I have held back?
Not...
That is that. Should I have held back? It's time! Each battle, a chance to grow. Should I have held back? That is that.
So I found this to be the fastest way to level the main character while also focusing on leveling just one other character.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Because he's so strong. He can take up entire battalions. The only time I've run into a real problem is when it's, like the big creatures or monsters, specifically the ones that poison. That's giving me a hard time.
You fought well.
Otherwise, the enemy just kind of throws themselves at you and breaks their teeth on you.
As expected.
Get a lot of experience really fast.
You didn't give it your all.
You're adjunct person, the person you put as like your secondary.
You fought well.
When you're in your units, you go to your main hero, Shui, pick another character,
each battle,
and they will level up at the same time as you do.
As expected. Each battle, a chance to grow.
But we're coming up on, I think, the last Dark Seal for this part of the game, so I want to make sure I can get it. Best way I can do that is just get everybody to at least level 30.
Expected. stay focused. Should I have held that? You fought well. Each battle, a chance to grow. Should I have held back? As expected. Should I have held back?
This actually goes pretty quick compared to the other options. It really lets you, like I said, focus in on units who might lag behind otherwise.
To grow. That is that. You fought well. Should I have held back? Each battle, a chance to grow. That. Should I have held back?
No hesitate.
Each battle, a chance to grow. That is that. Should I have held back? To grow.
All in it. You were wide open. Well,
you should be honored. Greatness. You fought well. Each battle, a chance to grow. Of nobility.
Well, how was that? Can I go now? Flame Spirit, protect me.
Expected.
Anywhere I can hide.
That is that. Each battle, a chance to grow. Should I have held back? I will.
Thank you.
This was beneath me. The noble...
I have a question.
Today. I'm glad you get it. Oh, that. My father's up to train. I tried hard, but before I knew, I just had this overwhelming. After that, it was just constant. My life was ice. But even that, even. He's calmed down a bit, Maurice. If you can believe it, my mother ordered an attendant to stuff me in a bag while I was sleeping. By the time I fit for a while, I was sure I was... But here I am.
I'm sorry. I didn't just forget everything. Idiot!
What?
Thank you.
Seems simple enough.
I understand more.
Thank you.
over. Appreciate it. Hey, Professor, lots of...
The glory of Prague.
Hi.
Huh? You're so scared.
I thought I was stronger, but I still have such a...
You'd better not go east.
Thank you for the announcement of my untilting. I believe Hubert.
How are you? I've a bit of crest pop, Lady Reyes.
Need something? See you again soon.
We still have our next step.
Professor.
I have a headache, but
the professor agreed.
I won't.
Thank you.
Jeez, you were wide open. You were wide open. You were wide open. You were wide open. I won't go down so easily.
Is there...
I should have been all along. Ignore me. I hear that she's the pillar.
Not bad, bad. Once we... It will happen.
Shy, are you knowing that?
Hey!
Huh? I can't even imagine. Well, I can't help but. Is Fodlan some mystical land full of ink? You should see for yourself.
Just haven't made my clearing out this. Captain. Oh, I was just having a clearing.
But she wants whenever it has.
Further, I am proud. So
proud.
sorry. The glory of Christ.
If that stiff, it would
what?
Are you surprised, Professor? To think that there was such a vast space beneath the monastery all this time. It's hard to imagine that any of these enormous contraptions are of this world.
This is where the goddess who created this world was laid to rest. It is said that our creator, the goddess Sothis, sat upon this very throne. Professor, do you recognize this throne? So long. Sit upon the throne. I have no... Well? It was supposed to be but a step away.
Stop right there!
Don't move, any of you. If you move, your lives will be forfeit. Thank you ever so much for guiding us this far. The Imperial Army will now take possession of everything in the Holy Tomb.
What's the Imperial Army doing here?
Wait, does he work for the Flame Emperor?
So the Flame Emperor is connected to the Empire. I never thought that possible.
Edelgard, did you know about this?
Yes. In fact, I gave the order. I am the Flame.
I guess that's the end of play at school, Lady Edelgard.
Get to work, everyone. The Crest Stones belong to us now. And take those filthy bones, too.
Insolence! You will atone for this, Professor. Destroy these villainous traitors who did.
Wait! What's the meaning of this, Edelgard?
You made use of us?
I'm sorry, my teacher.
My friends, I ask that all of you stay back. By order of the Adrestian Emperor, I command you to collect the crest stones. I will not allow such violence.
The crest stones are in the caskets.
The holy tomb must not be desecrated. Down so easily.
The mark of nobility.
I thought I was dead.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
You are nothing. Only a fool challenges me.
Take away every last one. That is enough.
Stay focused.
Allow me to demonstrate.
As expected.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre. You are nothing.
That's my cue. Winning's always nice.
Put me in there. Just getting.
I will get the victory. Witness Bridget Pride.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Always.
This was beneath me.
Roses have thorns.
Expected.
Predictable.
Should I have held back? Each battle, a chance to grow. As expected.
Think carefully.
I can fight through anything.
Worth a try.
You fought well.
Stay focused.
Professor, in truth,
it's over.
So, the end.
You have disappointed me to think that a descendant of House Hresbelg.
So, it is my teacher who stands in my way.
Professor, kill Edelgard at once. She is a danger to all of Fodlan.
Words cannot proper.
So, your presence soils this holy tomb and disgraces my brethren. I will not allow one who would lend our enemies strength to wield the power of the goddess Sothis. I have passed judgment, and now I shall rip your chest open and take back your heart myself!
That must be the Immaculate One.
Yes. The monsters that have Rhea is their leader.
There's no time to waste. Your Majesty, Professor, we must escape while we can.
Part 1. White clouds. Lone moon. Outset of a power struggle. Together, the people of Fodlan relish the beauty of the brilliant moon overhead as another year ends. They recall sad partings and new acquaintances alike, but each person must still walk their chosen path alone. With each day, the presence of spring grows stronger. And yet, a lone moon still haunts the sky. A silent reminder, perhaps, of some inescapable truth.
We somehow managed to escape.
This is one of the Imperial Army's provisional camps.
Before we go any further, I want all of you to really ask yourselves if you're certain you wish to join us. As expected, Flayn has chosen to leave our ranks.
When I saw our professor running off, I ran about as fast as I could to catch up.
Caspar. My grandfather was the leader of Brigid.
Was this a good idea? Oh, but my family is part of the Empire.
You're fine here with us, Bernie.
I assume you're referring to my family. You are the Emperor now. I am the only one left who is qualified to guide you at this point.
I'm only here because I know it would be troublesome to stand against you.
I'm not just here for you, Odie. I'm here to follow our dear professor.
Of course, I don't have any territory to offer, so Hubie may not even want me here.
The greater our numbers, the better. Your reasons for being here are of no consequence.
I think I understand where you're coming from. But like you, I have risen to meet my destiny. Following me is akin to pointing a sword at the goddess herself. You have now witnessed the Archbishop's true self. Those who rule this world use that beast's power to fabricate miracles. They conceal the truth and force their lies on the nobility. I know this because I have lived it. The Church of Seros has great influence and power. We are the only ones who can stop this indomitable enemy that has plagued our world for ages. If you dare walk this path with me, take your first step. Thank you, my friends.
That was incredible, Lady Edelgard.
Thank you. Honestly, I'm relieved. I was resolved to move forward alone if I had...
So long as I am here, you will never be alone. And it would seem that the Professor also has a key role to play in this.
You're right. Please, make preparations.
Consider it done.
Professor, may I speak with you? I appreciate it. I'm just anxious. At this very moment, on my orders, I'm starting a war. An army far larger than the one that attacked the Holy Tomb last month will soon be locked in battle. Long devised strategies are unfolding across Fodlan. So many generals and soldiers will die. There will be countless casualties, and I am the one who is giving the order. No, but no matter how much blood flows at my feet, I will not relent. These sacrifices will allow us to create a future where we never need sacrifice again. It may seem contradictory, but it's the only way. Listen to me. Tell me the truth, my teacher. Unlike me, you can still walk away from all of them. This path leads to the death of the Archbishop and the servants of the Church. Can you live with that? I never thought... I'm sorry, it was a... I believe in you, Professor. With that knowledge, I have the strength to keep fighting. Let's go. There's something I need to say to Hubert.
Your Majesty. The latest report indicates that our main army is advancing as planned. Also, the preparations for your manifesto are almost complete.
We will be distributing our manifesto to every lord within Fodlan. We will expose the dark side of the Church of Seros and the foul practices of the nobles from the Kingdom and the Alliance. We will force the people of Fodlan to open their eyes to the truth and relinquish any remaining conviction to unite against the Empire. Certain nobles have already offered us their support.
Yes, there are other nobles who oppose the Church. We have already purged some of the Imperial nobles who are morally rotten. My father among them. How unfortunate.
And soon we will invade and conquer Garrick Mach. Our main army has already departed the Imperial capital. There we will join forces with them. As for us, I'd like your opinion on how we should be positioned within the army.
Your Majesty intends to fight alongside the Professor, correct? In that case, you will not be incorporated into the Empire's main army. Your squad can move freely about the battlefield under supervision of the Imperial forces.
Now that I'm the Emperor, we can't let it slip that I'm following your command in battle, Professor.
I fully object to the notion of you fighting on the front lines.
Hubert, we've already
My apologies.
Now that the details are settled, all that's left is to come up with a name for ourselves. In honor of our time at the Academy, how about we call ourselves the Black Eagle Strike Force? I'm so happy you feel that way. I'll leave it to you.
is not you are you. Please you, I ask you.
We will join forces. It's a fort. That means we don't know much about it from a military perspective. From a purely map, if the battle becomes a clash of beasts within human strength, you will be. I'm reliant. From a pure, if the battle you will be our, I'm relying on you to lead the Black Eagle Strike Force to victory. From a pure, if the you, I'm re-
the most important, however, having both must have been me. The most important nobles in the empire. I didn't, however, having both, you must have been making.
Edelgard, I mean, the more I think about it, it is.
Welcome. Will this one do? Will this one do? Will this one do? Many thanks. 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 Come back soon.
Hey there. Come back anytime.
Welcome. This one? Thank you. This one? Thank you. This one? Thank you. This one? Thank you. Please come again.
What do you require? Farewell.
So this is the battle where we can get a dark seal. Need to either get a dark bishop, or we can save it for a dark knight.
We will soon arrive at
a little
Garrick
bit later on. So, gotta beat that death knight.
Placing a surrender here is extremely significant, both strategically and symbolically. Of course, this is personal as well. I have no intention of yielding to.
I'm not thinking about friends right now.
Damn it! Don't go around saying things that lower morale before we even. I'm ready. Let's go.
I have nothing. I have been ready. How can you?
There is no reason.
Thank you all.
As the raiding force, we will attack the area nearest to the monastery. The Knights of Saros certainly won't stand down after they catch sight of Her Majesty and the Professor. At the same time, the remaining areas will be surrounded and annihilated by the main army. In other words, we are the decoy that must suppress the enemy.
We know more about the area near the monastery than anyone else in the Imperial Army. Still, we must prepare for the worst. It's possible we will have to face the Archbishop's true form, the Immaculate One. Fight with all you have, but don't be reckless. As promised, I will leave the command to our professor.
Not only will we all survive this, but we will undoubtedly.
This will be our first battle.
Friends, our the city's defender should be wary.
Ladislava is being pushed on the
that is that.
I won't go down so easily.
This was beneath me.
Anywhere I can hide.
Stay focused.
Should I have held back? The glory of progress.
not an option. One step.
Hardly worth my time. This is harder than...
You're in good form. Am I done yet?
I will show no mercy to...
Unfortunately,
you shall not.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Now you know your limits. What?
You could have at least tried. This is harder than expected.
You shall.
The mark of nobility.
Anywhere I can hide.
You fought well. Another step.
Trick.
I'm sorry, Flynn.
This was beneath me.
I will not be stopping. Hard. I thought I was dead.
Battle.
That's my cue.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Witness my power.
Time is now.
Professor.
Back to the fray.
As you wish.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
That was nothing.
In my master's name.
careful now.
Oh no. Don't worry. Set it. I would have preferred.
Come forth.
I'll crush them all.
Her enemies are my enemy.
Put me in there.
Well done.
Well, shoot. This, Death Knight's on our team, so we can't actually get the Dark Seal we need here. Well.
Roses have thorns.
Shut up!
being mindful.
Many skills, you know. Soon, your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Only a fool challenges me.
Well, guys, I think I'm gonna call this good. Restart this battle from the beginning tomorrow. I'm tired. I'll go to bed. Have a good night.